So are you going to film it?
Yeah, I'm just getting some pre-shot.
Oh, yeah.
People around.
Yeah, good,
yeah.
Isn't it?
We won't put the plastic in, but I'll pour them in.
Okay.
Just it is. I'm going to do this. Yeah. Just a little bit on the side. We can just put it here. Just make sure there's not another seal inside so that we can. No, that's fine. Right, if they just go there, just. Moment. Okay. So it's just a little short service, just a few prayers, a few words from the Bible, and if anyone wants to, a chance for you to say a few words, otherwise we'll just be still, just be quiet for a few moments. Grace, mercy and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Though we are but dust and ashes, God has prepared for all those who love him a heavenly dwelling place. At his funeral, Jim was commended into the hands of Almighty God, and as we prepare to commit his remains to the earth, we entrust ourselves and all who love God to his loving care. So let us pray. God of all comfort and consolation, your Son Jesus Christ was moved to tears at the grave of Lazarus, his friend. Look with compassion, we pray, on your children in their loss. Give to troubled hearts the light of hope and strengthen in us the gift of faith in Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Just a few words from the Bible. This is from St. Paul. St. Paul said, "If God is on our side, then tell me, whom should we fear? But what can separate us? What can come between us and the love of God? Can troubles, hardships, hunger, poverty, danger, or even death? No, nothing. No matter what comes, we'll always be secure through God who loves us. For I'm convinced that nothing, not death, not life, not the present, the future, nor height, nor depth, nor anything that's been created can come between us and the love of God revealed in Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen." If any of you want to say anything, feel free if you'd like to. We can just be quiet just for a few moments. Going to very carefully and very gently pull all the ashes into the ground. Going to sprinkle some earth into the ground to commit Jim's remains to the ground. Thank you very much. We have entrusted our brother Jim to God's mercy, and we now commit his remains to the ground. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in sure and certain hope of our resurrection to eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, who died, was buried, and rose again for us. Amen. final prayers for us as we're gathered here. Loving God, we thank you for all those whom we love but see no longer. As we remember Jim in this place, we thank you that he is safe now in your care, reunited with his beloved Stella and all those who've gone before him. All before us, our beginning and our ending, the dust from which we come and the end to which we move, with a firm hope and trust in your eternal love for us, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Lord, be with us as we return to our homes. Come in with us and go out with us. Do not sleep when we sleep, but watch over us, protect us, and keep us safe, Lord God, our helper and maker. Amen. Mm-hmm. And may God give you his comfort and his peace, his light and his joy in this world and the next. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you and remain with you this day and always. With the flowers, I don't know whether you might prefer to place them on top afterwards. It's up to you. If anyone wants to, we can place a flower in the ground there if you want to. Mm. You might prefer them to be on top.
To take them.
If you contact the stonemason, they should get in touch with you. What you wanted to put on the inscriptions is just the same style as what's there, so you shouldn't think.
Elena's?
I don't know, Elena's. Is that the one that...
I think that's the one that you're with. I think they're
Normanton.
Normanton,
yeah.
Yeah.
Is it Normanton?